at a hackathon here in MATLAB Eindhoven, and we made an Airharp, or whatever we are going to call it. It's a musical instrument. It uses the Kinect. The Kinect feeds into the laptop, which recognizes hand gestures, and it will send those information gained from that to Arduino, which converts it to MIDI and sends it to a synthesizer, and which sends it the synthesizer sends it to an effect box to the speakers. We worked all night at this, and we're a bit tired now, but I think it's fine.